Chad texts me asking to get a balaclava.
House.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, I just told him, you can get them at Workwear World, Mark's Workwear or whatever.
Yeah.
You can also get them at 64th and King George. There's an Army surplus store, so I just told him those three.
What does he want that?
I think just because of Halloween, I hope.
I hope.
Look what I was going to be doing if you didn't call me. I was just going crazy at the job.
Yeah. Shoot yourself.
Oh, I start turning the bitch.
Can I use your phone?
No matter, even if we did jail time, we're getting out and we're going to keep doing it.
Yeah.
So they don't really know what to do.
Right.
Kill us, basically.
Like when he got arrested, I guess somebody was inquiring on his previous charges.
Yeah.
He's never had a previous charge.
What?
How the fuck does revoke?
Cha-chan!
Cha-chan!
Craver, it's such a beautiful day!
Yeah, home we're at Stafford. Do a little narwhal on the end.
That was all one can?
Oh yeah.
Holy fuck.
I don't even know where to start.
Start in the middle. I can't see that. Thank you.
Keep.
You can't follow my head.
Oh fuck. Got that one. Is that like the, just the way to live out here is get a moped, you know? Like, who didn't do it?
I know, eh?
From this area.
Wouldn't
another
rather day, be, less dollars.
Yeah, another day, another Funslow Farnsworth.
Tarantino SDK rules.
No.
For like taking over or something.
No.
Meanwhile, Snoop's like, who the fuck is Thump
Dog? Yeah. Yeah, Snoop's like, what the fuck? His manager knows me.
They're all against us.
Yeah. Who's this? I can't check it. I need a third arm. When I get rich, I'm getting a fucking third arm. Just for moments like this.
I don't know what the fuck a reindeer is. Step back and take a break. What are we for time?
Oh, I'm good till about 3 or 4.
That's the nicest black we've ever painted with.
Yeah.
Montana black was so patchy when it, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
It, some would look wet and some would look dry. This shit all looks the same from any angle.
I know, it's great.
Fuck it.
Covers everything too.
Yeah.
And I like how the big cans of this shit use a thin cap on it and it's thin.
Yeah.
Montana's not like that. No, it's just like boom.
Blow the
thin
cork out.
Yeah. It goes everywhere.
Yeah.
And you get like a fat line and then a skinny spurted little line and like,
yeah.
ugly.
What, German Montana, man, I don't know. So it's got some goods and bads like that. The thing I like most is their silvers were really good.
Yeah.
But the black tar paint.
Yeah.
That was tall cans of that shit, man. I love the smell and it just stuck so nice on fresh concrete.
Yeah. Fucking man. This book might not be bad, man. It's fucking bright, dude.
Yeah. This is not permanent. People always paint over it. Keep painting over it and painting over it and painting over it. You guys haven't been there since then, have you?